The state Senate has confirmed Pittsburgh City Councilman Corey O'Connor as Allegheny County's new controller. Chelsa Wagner vacated that job earlier this year when she was sworn in as Common Pleas Court judge. Governor Tom Wolf nominated O'Connor to replace her. O'Connor tells KDKA investigator Andy Sheehan that he'll start working in the controller's office on Monday, but if he wants to keep that job, he'll have to run for it next year.